Tonight, we've been profiling some of this year's most influential people in business and finance, and one of the most visible has certainly been the billionaire inventor Elon Musk. Phil LeBeau with more.
The very opposite.
Elon Musk is in a hurry.
I want to be in the middle of the battle.
He's challenging conventional wisdom, showing the world cars can go electric.
He has brought to the American consciousness a thought that, in fact, electric vehicles can exist.
Not only exist, but sell in big numbers, more than 20,000 this year, attracting buyers with unique styling and the allure of almost 300 miles on a single charge.
In some respects, Tesla is the equivalent of the moonshot, where he and Tesla are really pushing the paradigms of the industry in terms of how they retail the vehicle, how they develop the vehicle. And interestingly enough, the industry is learning some lessons.
Critics said Musk wouldn't turn a profit, but Tesla has by charging a premium. Critics said you can't drive far in electric cars, so Tesla is building a recharging network coast to coast. And critics said Tesla is a one-trick pony. But Musk has already lined up orders for the Model X crossover utility vehicle coming next year.
Whether or not he's going to be successful, I don't know. I personally believe he's going to run out of money. I personally believe he needs more product.
Now Musk is changing how cars are sold. For decades, automakers have gone through dealers, but Tesla is cutting them out, opening stores in malls where it can sell directly to buyers.
Auto dealers have been fighting Elon Musk, saying he's a threat to their companies. And in some cases, they've won, blocking Tesla from selling directly to customers in certain states. But just a few years after many considered Elon Musk and his Model S a quaint little story, he's making everyone think twice. Phil LeBeau, Nightly Business Report, Chicago.